This is a lancetfish. It's found in deep waters throughout the world's oceans. Lancetfish are quite common and sometimes caught more frequently in the waters of Hawaii than even tuna and swordfish. While lancetfish have no value to fishermen or consumers, they're prized by scientists who study the middle of the marine food web. Why? Because of the unusual digestive physiology of lancetfish stomachs. When dissected, lancetfish stomachs contain prey items that are barely digested, making them easily identifiable. Scientists at the NOAA Pacific Islands Fisheries Science Center, with partners at the University of Hawaii, Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute, Stanford University, and NOAA Fisheries Pacific Islands Regional Office, are studying lancetfish stomachs brought in by NOAA observers to learn more about the mysterious middle of the marine food web. This information will help them understand not only what the fish on our plates are eating, but also how the overall marine food web may be changing over time due to things like rising ocean temperatures and ocean acidification. Preliminary results suggest lancetfish in the North Pacific consume prey from at least 97 taxonomic families, including various small fishes, squid, octopus, and crustaceans, among other things. Lancetfish are also quite cannibalistic. The researchers frequently find a wide range of different types of plastic debris in lancetfish stomachs. This finding suggests marine plastic debris exists throughout the water column rather than just at the surface. Studying this plastic will allow scientists to better understand the pervasiveness of plastic in the ocean and the marine food web.